change it all.
But he needs to get there first. He can't. Oh, he punishes it finally. There we go. It's all starting now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he missed a grab. Oh, twice.
Oh, no.
Oh, but he gets hit.
This is so risky.
Oh, the fireballs.
Names the breaks. Saga first against Tangi. Oh well.
That's the way it goes. So, my turn.
Harvey up now. Harvey, your mic might actually have been off, by the way. You turned it off. Oh, you turned it off just there. Oh, good stuff. I expect no less from the sober man in the room. Just checking. Anyone else want to jump on the other mic? Spare mic there.
Center holds it. Holds it. Holds it. Oh. Oh wait, no, it's training.
Race against time to get the buttons for a fight request.
Is that an e-cig? Yay, finally somebody recognizes what I'm smoking. Holy swag, Ken. See if you don't knock fuck out this guy. I'm gonna power you so much.
Is that the guy's name? Holy Swag.
Yeah, King? That's his name. Holy Swag Ken. No.
Alright.
Mine was a French Dudley player.
Alright.
Okay,
what is this character fucking doing?
Right.
Looks promising.
You better win this.
He's not even 1k. This guy's mine.
Probably very confident.
See, there we go. PP Warrior right there. They are on.
Oh, gets the combo. Oh no. So close. The stun and there.
Ah, there we go, there we go. There we go.
Off the preface. Almost there.
Swag King is getting his name put on blast right now. Oof. Oh, and the swag is oozing from Harvey.
That may come in handy later. If,
oh yeah,
if this is a draw.
The Swag King is about to be dethroned right now. Oh, that throw, that throw.
Reminds the double perfect.
EX legs, somersault, not so good there though.
Oh, good cat. Oh, flip, reset.
Those resets, man.
These mind games are intense.
Throwing again in the corner, you're not leaving that corner. And that is it, the Swag King dethroned. Oh no, commentator curse. Commentator's curse.
You said it, Liam. I'm sure if you hadn't said that.
Wait. Chip damage though. Oh, the throw.
Oh, he's got style, give him that.
Wait a minute. No. If this was this guy, he has swag.
Swag.
Oh, there we go. The king is dead. Long live the king. And for some reason, Harvey Norman is grinning. Have we found his new name?
What?
The Holy Swag King. There we go. He's smiling. See, people actually think that's you now. Is that legit?
Said that
the Swag King is perfecting his skills. For who knows? The Holy Swag King cometh? No. Nah, it's a new face, it's a new face. I would have actually loved to see a run back there. And who knows, maybe he would have picked Guile.
I want to see Zanshu's double Zanshu's.
I want to
see one. I'll be happy.
I actually want to see an Ultra One on reaction to the startup of a Sonic Boom. Online.
Oh, some Guile patience. Oh dear.
And here we go. Guile starts this match off in a big way. And all that Chun-Li can do to react to somersaults are pokes.
I wonder if that was the best poke that was available.
I don't know, I think Crouch Fierce would actually work.
Crouch Fierce?
Yeah. Sweepy hands, knocking away at the knees.
I would have thought that the Crouch Hand had a sweep.
Ah, get the hard knock down, maybe see if he would do it again.
Yeah, just one of those. Interesting air to air pierces. I like that. Didn't have the EX, but drop the tongue.
Who knows?
Curious.
We always say beware a crouching charger.
Oh, nice.
Oh, gets that throw grab.
Thing right. Oh, wow.
That was actually a waste of meter.
Do it.
Oh, there. Yeah. Hold on. There we go. Was that actually a chip?
You tried to jump, yeah.
I tried to jump.
It probably would have been a chip. But if he'd ultra'd, he would have beat it. So. In the end, though, probably a good call. Probably good. It won, so yeah. Why not?
Best call to save, probably. I want to see some spinning board kicks. There we go, commentator's blessing on that one. Do you know what I would actually love as well since Brian's streaming? If you actually turned off his Xbox notifications.
Then you would know if you get an email, so there's that as well.
But then again, people are more interested in the game rather than hate mail. Because when I'm streaming KI on my Xbox One, I always have my notifications off.
Yeah. Do you get hate mail?
Yes, I do.
Do you read it?
Yes, I do. No, because the built-in streaming on Xbox One, as soon as you press that Xbox Guide button, it filters the stream.
Oh, so they can't see your messages?
They can't see the messages. All they can see is that I've been given a message, but I can't read it.
That's just unfortunate.
Same on PlayStation 4 as well.
Oh my god! YOLO!
Have we seen... is this the new Swag King?
Very nice.
With that fist bump at the end, I see. He's learning well. Long live the new King. There we go! There we go.
A CJ clap or just a clap?
If that was a CJ clap, the world would blow up.
CJ clap, I love it.
It deafens kids' ears.
Right, welcome to Queen Down. Yeah, every time we go to Queen Down.
Wait, who's bald on the stream?
Ninja.
And Brian.
Who's what?
You and Brian, the new ZBTV bald boys.
What?
No, just looking at the...
Oh, the chat?
Yeah.
That's like about an hour old. I haven't seen a message pop up here for about 45. Not since you were on, basically. That is some respectable stats.
Yeah.
10th best Ken? Interesting. That was a preemptive Tatsu. Very interesting. I bounce it overhead.
But it did put her in the corner, so... Wow.
This is an absolute mauling.
Catch. Spike to the back dash.
Pokes out the focus. Cheeky bastard.
Are we going to have another full screen tattoo from this guy?
I don't know, but I would love to see Ultra One punishing dodged. It.
Are we going to get a fireball? That tattoo
that
was insane.
That was looking like the moment for an Ultra, but it looked like an option select there.
That was a mashed Dragon Punch after Tatsu in the air went horribly wrong.
Yeah, it's an online option select then.
Right. That full screen Tatsu is insane. I am wondering
why no one's actually punished that.
If it's something he knows that we don't.
Wow. That reaction, that reaction
is
glorious.
Cross up for these. Oh, red. Oh, styling, but.
But not profiling.
Yep.
Have we got. Is Ninja Shinryu the new Holy King Swag? Or the Holy Swag King? Is this the new king?
Oh.
No punish yet again! And there was the moment for an Ultra there as well.
You got juggled from the right to the left though. That Tatsu, again, nuts. I figure he was going for do the Tatsu and land to do a Dragon Punch again.
I think that's what he's actually doing.
I know why he does that.
Why is that?
It's pretty strange. That was...
Is it because there's a high reaction?
So close as it is. Risky fireball. He has full meter, but he's
well,
teasing.
Why is he building meter? But one other... Is that because you have a better chance to get in the car Shoryu after that? No. Shits and giggles.
Harvey with a very respectable...
Two.
Okay, respect.
The Holy Swag King retires.
Sort of.
Who's next? Bill Goldberg asks, who's next?
Oh yeah.
We should definitely get the cat on stream. That would like get us 10 times the views.
A black cat on stream thinking, Jesus, there's so much crackers in this house.
I thought you were that way.
There is a lot of dead air now. We're just waiting for these offline matches.
How many people are watching? And then
seven.
Seven? Oh, right.
There's some people watching. Go for those seven
people. I'm distracted, I've got to maintain the stream.
I'm looking at fish. You come to DK.
I may head down the road after this.
Right.
I may head down the road after this. Time's the last boss up.
Mm-hmm.
You
probably missed it.
Time is it?
Oh, 10 past 11. Time's the last bit. Yeah. I'm walking.
Now, someone finished about half of them. One number.
No, 18 is nice.
No, yeah, going to 1A out of the 1B.
Good one. Because mine's run to like 10 as well.